Edward Danger Lipinski. Ladies and gentlemen, my friend got married on New Year's Eve, so the night before we had ourselves a bachelor party. We were in a suite at the Mandalay Bay Hotel, a fine suite overlooking the Strip of Las Vegas. And speaking of Strip, there were people doing just that in our hotel. Yeah. Last Saturday, there came a rapping, not a rapping, but a tapping, on our suite door. 'Twas a security guard to tell us to quiet down with the whore. You see, a security guard, mind you, not a Mandalay Bay security guard, just some fucker in a security outfit, said, "Hey! Hey! People gotta get up tomorrow! Turn down the fucking music! Las Vegas, Nevada, the city that doesn't sleep, are you fucking shitting me?" So of course we obliged. We shut the door, we said, "We're terribly sorry, we obliged by turning down music one notch. 'Cause we're fair." And when I say fair, I mean fairly intoxicated. And fairly obnoxious. But fair, if anything else, am I correct? Okay. So, on this evening, people are dancing without any clothes on, and strippers were doing that too, because that's just how we roll. And, it's weird to get strippers with a room full of my friends, because somebody takes off their clothes and starts dancing, my friends are always like, "Fuck you, I can do it better." So there was another knock at the door, knock, 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 we opened the door. This time it is Mandalay Bay security, and they inform us we've got to keep it the fuck down, or we'll be thrown the fuck out of the hotel. In fact, we have to turn the music the fuck off. And we find out at this point, the security guard from our earlier encounter was an employee of the hotel. Specifically, was an employee of the top act at the hotel at the time, none other than the Black Eyed Peas. The truth is, our party was so crazy and so wild that the motherfuckers who wrote Boom Boom Pow could not handle it. Our party was so crazy that the people who wanted to get retarded up in here were like, "Hey, people work, fatty. Fergie is only interested in parties they get started, I guess." Actually, it was supposed to start this week, but we argued for another week because we just did. Those fuckers at 20th Century Fox have forced us to raise our price $1. I know. However, I looked into it, and we are still the cheapest Rocky Horror Picture Show in the country. I support single moms. I say round two so they can take their tops off. Okay!
Hey, Kenneth. I've got something to say. I really love the...
Listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
don't you stay for the night? Or maybe I could share your favorite obsession. I've been making a man with blonde hair and tan. He's good for relieving my tension. I'm just a sweet transvestite. In the gym with a determined chin, the sweat from his paws as he works for his cause will make him glisten and gleam and with mess up and just a little bit of steam.
Why do you stick a finger up your ass while you masturbate?